Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. The iPhone 17 is already in hand. When attempting to transfer crucial data from your old Android device to an iPhone, you may commonly use the Move to iOS application, a recommended utility by Apple itself. However, this process can be particularly frustrating when stuck at 1 minute or pre-stage. In this video, we will introduce practical solutions to resolve these issues. Method 1. Check Wi-Fi or switch Wi-Fi. First and foremost, Move to iOS requires a stable Wi-Fi connection. If the device gets stuck during the preparation, transfer, or displays a single screen, it may be necessary to adjust your Wi-Fi preferences. For Android users, open the settings and select the Wi-Fi menu. Ensure that you are connected to the correct network. iPhone users should open the settings app and navigate to the Wi-Fi menu as well. Please verify that you are on the same network as your Android device. Method 2. Restart the device. You need to restart both devices at the same time. For Android, press and hold the power button and select the restart option. For the iPhone first, you need to press the volume up button, then press the volume down button, and finally, long press the side button until the Apple logo appears. After restarting the phone, check to see if the problem is resolved. If these methods are ineffective, you can use iTransGo for the transfer. But considering that WhatsApp is often needed when transferring from Android to iPhone, I will use iCareFone transfer as the main demonstration. Please refer to the following video methods. Method 3, iCareFone transfer, no iPhone reset required. If you don't want to reset your iPhone, try iCareFone transfer. It supports transferring WhatsApp app data between different devices and operating systems, meeting various use cases and helping you efficiently transfer WhatsApp data without data loss. First, open iCareFone transfer and select WhatsApp. Then connect both your Android and iPhone to your computer using data cables. Then select the correct source and destination devices and click the transfer button. Typically, the software will prompt you to enable USB debugging. Simply open your Android phone settings, find About Phone, find Software Information, and quickly tap Build number 7 times to enable Developer Mode. Then open Developer Options, find USB Debugging and enable it. Return to iCareFone Transfer and follow the instructions to back up your Android data. Open WhatsApp, open Settings, select Chats, tap Chats, Backup, and scroll down to End-to-End Encryption Backup. Generate your 64-digit key, take a photo or screenshot, and save it. After saving, follow the instructions to complete the setup. After completing the setup, return to your computer and continue following the instructions. Enter your saved 64-digit key, then select the data you want to transfer and tap Continue. Now you need to turn off Find My iPhone. On your iPhone, follow the prompts on your phone to turn off Find My iPhone. iCareFone will now proceed with the transfer. Your iPhone will restart and the transfer will be complete. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone. All your data has been transferred. Isn't that efficient and easy? The above method should be able to solve the problem you are encountering. If this video has been helpful to you, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.